Mike Ganter along with Steve Simmons here at the ACC. The Raptors opened the season in pretty solid fashion, a 109-91 win over Detroit. And Steve, I mean, there was DeMar DeRozan's 40 points, but you could sort of pick your take your choice here. Who do you want to give the game ball to? I mean, there's him, and then there's Jonas Valanciunas, who was just he was on another planet.
Well, they're going to have to do what they did on the court, and that share the game ball. But Valanciunas to me was really interesting. He had a terrible Olympics for Lithuania and really didn't help the country and didn't play a whole lot of the Olympics. He had a pretty weak preseason for the Raptors, and there was questions about, you know, the center position is being, you know, not as important as it used to be in the NBA. And so here he comes out on opening night and he just lights it up. I mean, he was the star on the court, even with DeRozan getting 40 points.
Yeah, I mean, and he made the night easy for himself, because I mean, I think it was 3 minutes into the game, he pump fakes Andre Drummond and comes across with an elbow, knocks him square in the jaw with that elbow. And we don't see Drummond again until the second, like 3 minutes left in the second quarter. And from that point, like all that time in between, he just went to town on Aaron Baines and Bogdan Milanovic. And I mean, like those guys were no match for Jonas tonight. He was a one-man gang.
And he got a little lucky too, because that elbow, that's a big time elbow. That's a UFC elbow. That's a WWE off the top ropes kind of elbow. And he should have gotten the foul, maybe even a flagrant foul for it. Instead, he got a bucket, and the Pistons argued about that. But what I liked about Valanciunas is he was intense, which he tends to be, but he was offensively aggressive. And because he was offensively aggressive, he got to the line a lot. He's a very good free throw shooter. Yep. If he can play this way for the Raptors, then they don't have a big two, they have a big three.
Yeah, exactly. I mean, he's not always going to get the touches he did tonight. When he starts well, when he gets deep position in the post, they're going to feed him. He found that out tonight. If he can keep this up, like you said, that's a big three, and that makes this Raptors team a whole lot better than it was.
Yeah, and the one thing nice about DeMar DeRozan, he comes off in Olympic games, but really he was a bit part for Team USA. He barely played. They put him in there once in a while to dunk on somebody. That was kind of his role. And he comes out opening night after a so-so playoff, and he lights it up. He was the offensive sort of star of the game. And Dwayne Casey paid him a nice compliment afterwards. He talked about his defense, which is something DeRozan's not known for.
Yeah, and that actually goes back to the Olympics, because it was there that he sort of, as Casey likes to say, told on himself. He came out because they weren't looking for his offense. So him and that second unit on the U.S. team, they basically took it upon themselves to shut down everybody. And I mean, it's paying dividends for the Raptors now. Next game up Friday night against the Cleveland Cavaliers.
You think that's important? LeBron James.
Could be another big one.
Early. It's an early test.
It's a good test. For Steve Simmons, I'm Mike Ganter at the ACC.